I'm Wesley Grady, and I speed cube. I started going to competitions when I was a sophomore. My first competition was in July 2014, and my most recent one is October 1st, 2016. The fastest time I've done it at home is 7.24 seconds. But in competition, the fastest time I've got is around 13. At most competitions I go to, I usually make top 15. Currently I average about 15 seconds. So far, my greatest accomplishment has been podiuming, getting third at a competition. In the future, I see speed cubing growing a lot more because it's been growing a lot very recently and very rapidly.
Two, one, go.